I was looking at photos from when we were young. Your hair is light blue and you're smiling in one. And it's a strange remembrance brought on by this semblance. We were so serious, shy and experienced. Oh, so unsure of ourselves, making mistakes without anyone's help. And I thought of the ways I remember you well. Some sweet recollection of redwoods and raspberry vines. Boys, you wrote postcards to numerous times. The uncertainty then, like some sentence of sin, punctuated by moments of tenderness when there were long conversations, sharing of beds, walks home from swimming pools, giddy, impressionable, but distance grew up like the night. Decisions were silence or preemptive flight. Yeah, the queer kids I knew, we did tend to be shy. And your parents just couldn't get over their shit. They spoke of how all their ambitions were split, but they still let you in and tried to pretend. Now you let them refer to your lovers as friends, and I wish they could see how it hurts or affirm your existence with interested words. Yeah, their self-obsession's a patriarch's curse. So you made a family from people you found. You grew into yourself with those weirdos around. Late nights talking at home, or dancing till dawn, or driving all day cause you're sick of the phone. Yeah, the good ones, they tend to leave town. It helps to write letters and say come on down. Yeah, I'm so much better when you're around. And I think of you when I put on your old clothes. We don't talk all that often, whoever does, but I'll visit you soon and sing you a tune about finding a family somewhere in the ruins. Of the expectations we once knew, we'll try to make peace with our patriarchs too.